All right, guys, so single arm dumbbell rows. As far as the elbow staying tight, shoulder away from the ear, that's pretty much gonna stay the same. We're just gonna change our setup and then also add a little bit of control on the descent. So we're here, what I want is the leg straight out and locked out, similar to what we do in like a lateral lunge. All right, then I'm gonna grab the end of the bench so that then I can put my shoulder down and away from the ear. So everything's pretty nice, pretty rigid in this position. So when I start, leg out, toe forward, you're gonna twist the dumbbell, keep the elbow in nice and tight, hold 1-2, and control on the way down 1-2. I never lose my shoulder position. So shoulders always back and down, head nice and neutral, we're here. All right, so we're gonna do, I think it's 12 per side, nice control. And give them a range, so 8 to 12, as long as they have a weight that they can complete what in between those rep ranges, it should really fire that lat.